See, we want need to be abolished. When the people study 11 class, 12 classes in the school, competing with each other, other students and getting first marks, and in the school final, whoever gets first mark should be given admission in professional colleges. Why these NEET and other things? See, whenever if there is NEET, now there is a fraud had occurred. Otherwise, only people who are rich can join some institute and get trained. But poor people who get good mark in the schools may not be able to get admission in the medical colleges. That was what had happened to Anita. A father, a son died because he could not get admission in a medical college. His father committed suicide because he could not afford to put his son in a training institute. So why all these things? This is breaking the morale of the students, young people, 17, 8 years, 18 years, boys. Why NEET? That is our question. NEET should be abolished. You make the selection based on the plus two marks. That is enough. Why NEET? That is our question, and we oppose NEET. Whether they investigate into the mistakes or fraud happened now or not. Instead of investigating this, getting suggestion and doing something, they can abolish NEET. That will be the best solution for this problem. Yeah, that will happen. That will happen. See, CBI cannot be a watchdog for all these things. It may happen. After 1 or 2 years, it may once again happen. So why NEET? That is my question. Abolish NEET. No need of a CBI, no need of investigation, no need of alternate suggestion, nothing. Abolish NEET. Select students based on their plus two marks.